Two people without a home tonight after a fire sparked just after 1:30 this morning in Cambria County. The home on Ticonderoga Lane looks fine from the street, but the backside of the home was scorched. The Cover Hill Fire Department says an electrical outlet sparked, causing flames to burn through the walls. One person was taken to the hospital for carbon monoxide inhalation. The Red Cross was called in to help.